puppet?
Yeah.
I am not.
Horse in the little bull,
yeah,
right?
Little bull. Even as I was 15 or 16, it was there a big bull that I was roping. So like I said, I grew up from a charro family.
Yeah.
I grew up with horses around, you know?
Wow. Do we call like your first event when you were the last of the bull?
Well, you know what?
How old were you when you first did that?
I was about 15.
Yeah.
About 15, yeah. So it's, like I said, it's part of my tradition of charrería.
Yeah.
And then it came to a point where I couldn't do both. You know, I had to either focus on one or the other, and it was boxing that I ended up focusing on.
How was that experience though? Like the very first time you had to lasso a bull, like, was it intimidating? Adrenaline, or was it?
That was intimidating. A bit of intimidation, you know? Yeah. And there's at the same time, there's an adrenaline rush, you know?
Yeah.
Actually, as a kid, I grew up also petting little bulls, little calves, you know?
You just tip them over and wrap their legs up.
I would actually run them, I also would hang. But you know, the thing is that I couldn't juggle because that sport is also dangerous. You know, you could fall, hurt your hand, and that aspect is where you can't really do both, you know? I'm actually riding horses.
Yeah.
We own horses in our family, so.
How many horses?
We have four, actually, in the back of our house.
Four, wow.
So it's an equestrian property. I always go down the riverbed, you know, riding just to relax. But like right now we're focused 100% on training, so there's no time for that. So maybe after, if I